Do you ever ponder how different your lives would have been had you joined the Nova Corps?
You asking me or Peter?
Both.
I don't think either of us would have fared very well.
You are not fond of peacekeeping.
And Peter's not fond of helmets. It messes with his hair.
Can't believe Quill's such a bootlicker. What's with his obsession with bending over for Nova Corps? Respect them? Please. All the blue flacknards know how to do is arrest people trying to make a living and slap